Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
The internal will profile. The militia's all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Clear.
Clear. Two more on the bridge. We'll have to take them down. Wait for the truck to pass. Drop them. Move up.
To a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters.
Take it out! dial in on us. Mortar incoming. Don't stop moving.
Church. We're running out of time. Nikolai, approaching the church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right.
So, get the door!
a window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
What do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.